Look at the boy. Look at the boy.
Look at his floppy leg too.
Look at the boy. So this is Zen. He's a fluff boy and
this
a beautiful boy.
This is how I express my love. Let me love you. Wait, wait, I must flip. Scoop and flip.
What a boy. Yes, hello.
He's a precious angel.
I just, oh, 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 good. Excellent. Yes.
Kid of death.
Sup.
Kid of the death variety.
Yes. Death the home, yes, homie, the home slice.
In a kid style.
Dog.
There's a lot of death
style.
We're gonna shoot you!
Oh, good.
Wait.
I brought guns.
You're gonna shoot me while I shoot you?
Yes.
Yo, I heard, yo, death the kid, I heard you like guns, so I put a shoot in your shoot so you can get shot while you get shot.
So we've got guns, shooting, and
guns.
Guns.
And guns. Shooting.
And let's shooting guns. Camera. It's good.
Camera, shooting.
I'm done. I hate
done.
Everything.
Give me a quick
rundown.
Give me a quick. I love the flip out screen. What the heck? Yeah. Why did you do that?
What?
That's so.
Cameras?
Yeah,
yeah.
I can't.
So you can see what the heck you doing.
It just goes down and up, but it doesn't.
Well, you have this big, like, giant block thing in the way, so that.
No! No, no, no. Even.
No.
If that wasn't there.
This
I
is
still
a
can't
this is a revelation for him.
I've blown this man's mind.
What do you have?
Okay, it's a bee.
Let's talk about.
It's a bee.
Don't look at my wig.
Let's talk about the idea of what we're gonna do for your shoot. At least
yes.
For the first photo.
That was the most cockaway pose I've ever seen. It was like cool thing since sliced bread since hummus.
Thank you. It just candid is how I work best.
It's not. Like, I don't know. I think we're done. I'm pretty sure we forgot
to
shoot.
We don't even need to shoot you. Like, we're done. We're just. Everyone's
what did you get? I got to make it the most amazing, perfectly
perfectly derp.
The lights looks good, I think. Well, I'll see.
There you go. That's your new picture.
That's it. That's my new profile.
Like, you have your knee on their chest, and you're just like,
you're pinning somebody.
Oh, yeah, this is like that sexy, like, straddle person and shoot them in the face thing.
Right? Yeah, there you go. Perfect.
You're pinning them down with your knee and then shooting them.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Of stuff.
Video log that, but also get video log.
Did you say video log?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Log! Video log? This guy said video log. Who says video log?
Someone old.
Point laugh! Well, add a laugh track to that.
Nice. So I'm sitting on this office chair right now, and I have two lighting stands next to me.
Oh.
It is a throne. It's a throne in my dreams.
And my reality.
Yes. So what's gonna happen, because Ryan is a wizard with editing and does 3D modeling, is that while it may look strange now, what I'm sitting in is going to become kids' throne chair in post. And it's gonna be great. And I'm excited. I get to be in a throne and look like angsty and model-y, so to speak. Hopefully. It's the hope.
I'm actually gonna make it in MS Paint. It's gonna be great. Can't wait.
See? Magician! I like that there's just a mirror right here so that I can see exactly what I look like while I'm sitting here. Thank God.
I'm judging by the lack of drink sodas. You guys don't want them and I can have them.
I mean, they're disgusting, so please take them.
Hummus.
Hummus is great, though.
Yeah, it tastes fine. But I can't have all of it. We'll call this on the post photoception.
Photoception, it's true. Yeah. Look at the boy. It me.
It you.
It me.
That was so much easier.
That was so much easier than the first one. Wow.
We were sitting, so.
Wait, was that 40?
I hope it was.
Was it?
I think okay, it was.
Okay.
It was.
Okay, yeah, good.
Oh, wait. One light, two light.
One light, two light.
Back to
I
the
have
chair.
To go back.
Back to the chair.
I have to go back. I left my spot. I gotta go back to my spot.
Terrible person.
Okay.
Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And he sees just blue, like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and his son and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody.
Whoa there. Is that KionCloud? They're kind of cute. Wow. But just kind of.
Yes.
You good?
I'm great. Fantastic ballistic.
You heard it here first, kids.
This is what we're going for right here.
Yeah. Watch the artist work. His method.
He's like, one arm doing about the one arm kind of pull us like propping him.
That's not a normal human pose. I hope you're enjoying this.
Thoroughly.
I'm gonna sit on your lap.
Okay.
Wait, I need you down there.
Down there?
Yeah. Oh, I need my lighting.
Well, that's unfortunate. Bye, it's been fun. Bye.
Ignore the human at the back.
Ooh. That nice gold glow.
I know, I love it.
Ooh. Every it's like the sun itself is back there.
Right?
Oh, it looks so
it's
good.
It's a sunset evening when I'm Spider-Man. On the corner of the rooftops, looking down at my city I shall protect. Your friendly neighborhood, Deku!
I love it. That's my favorite monologue.
You practice that. That is something that you spent. You set time out of your day.
What? No, you weren't supposed to know that.
Can you focus? Right arm up a bit more. Clench the left fist a bit. Hold that. Oh, that looks so cool.
Ooh, okay. That does look really cool.
Let's try it with the mask off now.
Don't need to be watching this. In fact, I think you should change the channel right now.
I heard oohs and helps.
So I was kicking reference and quotes, so now you have all of these.
That's perfect.
Reference images to look
at. There we
go. This figuring is very out difficult. Kick poses is really difficult.
If I'm like here, you can put your bottom leg.
Yeah, right, you're a tiger! A lemming! Right, fierce! Fierce animal!
I hate my life.
I'll send it to you later. What? What now?
So I was gonna have.
Doesn't matter. It's not as good as that.
Well, I was gonna say that
leg, like, on my back
footrest.
And then I could hold up their top. I don't think I'm fucking balanced.
What is this, like, generic, like, dog food commercial music?
I don't know.
On this side, so it's going across.
Like, you just kicked across my face.
So it's like a front kick across the camera.
I think that might work, something like that. Like blood flying across the screen.
Yeah!
Oh, take a nap!
You wanna take a nap?
Yeah.
You wanna take a nap right now?
Take a nap right now.
So good.
Deku's going for a face.
All right.
Deku!
Light me, Ryan. How you doing? Yeah, it's good though. It's good. Long day, but it's good.
Last stretch.
It is the home stretch.
The final countdown.
And the thing we thought we were actually doing two costumes each.
Did you get the wide shot? Come get this beautiful
show shot. That's not what I thought that was.
Beautiful. Okay, it's like 40 pounds. Good,
oh god.
Luck.
Oh my god.
You got it.
All right, you should probably take it. Okay, like, that's it.
One.
Hey, that looks pretty good though.
It was pretty good.
And I haven't worked out in like 2 years.
Yeah, that was impressive. That's 20 pounds each.
Good job.
Thank you. I almost started lifting.
Almost? Stop it.
Wake hair.
I know.
I can feel the abs engaged. Okay, hold that, relax. Yo, that's looking intense.
Ooh.
That's looking cool.
That's a wrap. Wow.
Wait, we have to do lighting. We have to do lighting again.
Three. Go team. Go team on three. Wait, let's all fit in. Alright. With the hands. Two. Okay, go team on three. One, two, three. Go team! Yeah.
We did it! Photos were had. A shoot was done. Poses were did. It's good. I floated. You did a floaty.
I did like a side profile picture.
Yeah.
You did it.
But yeah, got that.
I love the photo of Uptown. It's like on all fours underneath.
Yeah. Yep, there's a little bit of behind the scenes.
Spidey boys.
Oh, wait. I want to see the Spidey boy. Spidey boys. Yep. Look at the mentor and the student.
And the
Manatee?
Manatee,
yeah.
Look at the mentor and the manatee.
Yay. Look at it. Ooh. Yas.
Special panorama.
Yas. Yeah. Ready for food and for rest.
Your facial expression.